Are you making the same dashboard every week containing company stats from the previous week? Doing this the old-fashioned way required you to generate a new infographic every 7 days using your new data, printing it out, or distributing it for your weekly meetings. If your charts stay the same and the only thing changing are the numbers, you can create one infographic and link to cloud data. Then you only have to update your cloud data and never work on the infographic again. Even the link to the dashboard will stay the same. You'll save a ton of time. Here's how it's done. Let's create a Google spreadsheet with some performance stats. Then go to your chart and upload from this source. Create a private link by pressing Share. Enter presentation mode and you have a beautiful interactive dashboard to show off at your meeting. Next week, all you need to do is update your spreadsheet and the dashboard will contain the new data. Even if you choose not to link to cloud data, you can still save time by going to your library and clicking Duplicate. Update the numbers in your new dashboard, create a private link, and you're ready to present at the next weekly meeting.